Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Holloway is a very composed young man. I like the way he strikes. He's very technical. He also is great at using feints and changes his angles and his movement. You see him go to the right, then he'll go to the left. He's not predictable. He's a much more seasoned fighter than his age would indicate.
Well, now he's starting to really employ that.
Whoa! He tagged him! He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger. Roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was ready for the official decision.